Good morning, dear students. Today we will learn and understand the uniform convergence. This is very important topic of unit number 2, and this is very before starting the uniform convergence, first we should know about the pointwise convergence and sequence of the function. Okay, suppose that we know about the sequence. Suppose that xn is a sequence equal to 2 to the power n, okay, and n belongs to the natural number. We know the about the sequence. Sequence is just a function which domain is a set of natural number and codomain is a set of any number. Okay, we can define the sequence by this definition. And in this case, suppose that this is a sequence. When you put n equal to 1, then we have 2. When you put n equal to 2, then we have 2 to the power 2, 2 to the power 3, and so on. These all are the real number. Clear? But in another case, suppose we want to generate a sequence in which all the numbers replaced by a function. Suppose that at this place we have a function f1, at this place we have a function f2, at this place we have a function f3, and similarly we have the n function. Then the sequence, then such type sequence are belongs to under the uniform convergence. If you want to convergency of such type sequence in which all the points are the function, then the convergency of the sequence are covered under the topic uniformly convergence. Okay, now suppose we think about a sequence fnx. Okay, fnx, where n is a natural number. Now we can start from 1 to infinity. Then the value of fnx is f1x. This is the first point. This is the first element of the sequence. f2x, similarly f3x, f4x, and so on. Okay, all the points of the set of the sequence are the function. Clear? In this case, if you want to find the convergency of this function fnx, then we should know about the convergency of first point f1x or first function f1x, similarly second point f2x, f3x, f4x, and so on. Clear? Such type functions and convergency of such type function are covered under the topic uniformly convergence sequence. Clear? Before starting the uniformly convergence sequence, first we should know about the pointwise convergence sequence. Okay, first we should know about pointwise convergence sequence. Clear? Basically, pointwise convergence sequence is a sequence in which every point of the sequence of functions has converged at different point, and at the convergency of every point, the convergency of every point are exist, and all the points are convergent at different point. Clear? For example, suppose that different point or same point. For example, suppose that this function f1x, when x tends to, suppose that limit x tends to infinity, okay, and f1x tends to a. Similarly, limit x tends to infinity, f2x tends to b. Similarly, limit x tends to infinity, f3x tends to c. Okay, and similarly, this tends to d, next tends to e, and f, g, h, I, j, k, etc. In this case, every point, it means every function of this set, every function of fnx tends to different points, and all the this f1x converts to a, this f2x converts to b, this f3x converts to c, clear? Similarly, this converts to d. It means every point are convergent and all the points of the convergency are different. In this case, the sequence, the convergency of the sequence is pointwise. This is a pointwise convergency of the sequence. The definition of this sequence, the pointwise convergency is mathematically a different form, but this is the logic behind pointwise convergence sequence, because all the convergency of the points of the sequence are different and all are convergent. Such type convergency of fnx is known as pointwise convergence sequence. Okay, but second case, suppose that we have a function fnx equal to 1 to the power n, right? Fnx equal to 1 to the power n, and for n equal to 1, then it is f1x equal to, for n equal to 1, we have fnx equal to, for x equal to 1, f1x equal to 1 to the power n, right? It's mean when we put the value of n from 1 to infinity, then all the points of this sequence is 1. This is again 1. 1 to the power 2 is 1. 1 to the power 3 is 1. 1 to the power 4 is 1. And so on. It's mean the convergency of the first point equal to 1. The convergency of second point equal to 1. Third point equal to 1. Fourth point equal to 1. When x equal to 1. Right. It's mean all the function inside this set are converged to a point 1. In this case, this is a pointwise convergence and also uniformly convergence and also a fixed point of convergence. Clear? This is the second example of the convergency of the set of function. Okay, students, in next lecture, we will understand and we will learn the definition of uniformly convergence, pointwise convergence and different example of uniformly convergence and pointwise convergence. This lecture is the related to the basic concept of the uniformly and pointwise convergence. Okay, thank you.